food, it's safe to take it. You probably pay for it anyway.